You have to answer 8 questions correctly in 60 seconds in the category of your choosing. Know your major or don't know your major. Do you think you do better answering questions around your major of epidemiology or answering general knowledge questions?
Let's do know your major.
Know your major, I love it. Oh, let's do it. For each correct answer, we pay off a percentage of your debt. You answer 8 correct, we pay the whole amount.
Okay.
Can we get some dramatic game show lighting, please? Ooh. There it is. If you don't know the answer, say pass. We're putting 60 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
You feel ready?
Okay.
Deep breath, perfect.
Yeah.
Time will begin after I finish reading the first question. The first human carrier of a new outbreak of a disease is often classified as patient what?
0.
Correct. Mary Mallon, a cook who spread disease in the early 1900s, was given what nickname?
Typhoid Mary.
Correct. The epidemiologic triad describes the intersection of environment, agent, and what?
Host.
Correct. Named for a French chemist, what process uses heat to kill microorganisms in food products like milk?
Pasteurization.
Correct. What Swedish botanist and zoologist formalized the modern system of naming organisms called taxonomy?
Pass.
Norovirus and salmonella are illnesses borne by what substance?
Rotavirus.
Incorrect. In 1854, London physician John Snow tracked down a contaminated water pump that was the source of an outbreak of what?
Measles.
Incorrect. The federal law that safeguards the privacy of a patient's medical information is commonly known by what acronym?
HIPAA.
Correct. Varicella is the medical term for what infectious disease that leaves itchy red marks on the body?
Chickenpox.
Correct. Defined as having a BMI of 30 or higher, what health condition affects 1 in 3 adults
in the U.S.?
Obesity. Obesity. Viral infections are resistant to antibiotics, but what unicellular disease-causing organisms are not?
Amoebas.
Incorrect. Oh. You were so close.
Yeah.
They wanted it so bad.
But look at me.
Look, 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 look. You got 7 correct.
Okay.
That means we are paying off 50% of your debt.
Oh my God.
That is, wait a second, the judges are, hold on, I'm being told we are accepting amoeba as
what?
An answer. That
no,
means
you're
you
not.
Got 8 correct.
What? No, no, no.
We are paying
what?
Off
what?
Your
what?
Full
oh
debt.
My God.
Watch new clips every week from The Latest Paid Off with me, Michael Torpy. Subscribe for more.